The first lesson is written in the book of the prophet Isaiah, the 43rd chapter, beginning the first verse. Thus says the Lord, the one who created you, O Jacob, the one who formed you, O Israel. Do not fear, for I have redeemed you. I have called you by name. You are mine. When you pass through the waters, I will be with you. And through the rivers, they shall not overwhelm you. When you walk through fire, you shall not be burned, and the flame shall not consume you. For I am the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Saviour. I give Egypt as your ransom, Ethiopia and Seba in exchange for you. Here endeth the first lesson.
Thank you.
The second lesson is written in the Holy Gospel according to St. John, the 10th chapter, beginning the 11th verse. I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd lays down his life for the sheep. The hired hand, who is not the shepherd and does not own the sheep, sees the wolf coming and leaves the sheep and runs away, and the wolf snatches them and scatters them. The hired hand runs away because a hired hand does not care for the sheep. I am the good shepherd. I know my own, and my own know me, just as the Father knows me, and I know the Father. And I lay down my life for the sheep. Here endeth the second lesson. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Oh, and so to come to the joys of thine everlasting kingdom, through Jesus Christ, our mediator and advocate, who is alive and reigns with thee in the unity of the Holy Ghost, one God now and forever. So that by thee, we being defended from the fear of our enemies, may
Let us pray. Lord of all wisdom and knowledge, as we remember your servant Thomas Cranmer, we give thanks for the great tome of Anglican liturgy that has been handed down to us through the centuries, for the contributions which each generation have made, for the ancient forms which still nurture and uphold us today in our prayer and song towards you. We ask that you will give us skill and dedication with which to continue this tradition, so that we too may hand on to future generations the beauty of the worship which we have inherited. And we ask this in the name of the Word of God, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, who hast committed into thy holy church the care and nurture of thy children, enlighten with thy wisdom those who teach and those who learn, that rejoicing in the knowledge of thy truth, they may worship thee and serve thee all the days of their life. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Vouchsafe, O Lord, to prosper with thy blessing the work of all universities, colleges and schools, that they who serve thee therein as teachers or learners may set thy holy will ever before them and be led to the knowledge of thy truth, that so both church and commonwealth may be bettered by their studies, and that they themselves be made meet to be partakers of eternal life, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Almighty God, from whom all thoughts of truth and peace proceed, kindle, we pray thee, in the hearts of all the true love of peace, and guide with thy pure and peaceable wisdom those who take counsel for the nations of the earth, that war may cease, and that in tranquility thy kingdom may go forward, till the earth is filled with the knowledge of thy love. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Mata mareta tua corona et haita facara, tiaca catanaca catahinigara, irote caraiti ihu. Akimokia hoki kiakoto to manaki ati atua kahara. Mata matua, tatama, tawairo, tahu, aenea, akitonuati.